Glasha.
Hello, everybody. Today is a very special video. Dad, what are you wearing exactly?
American bandana.
Doesn't look very American, and I don't think that's how you wear a bandana.
I got it in Arizona during business tripping.
Dad, you should buckle up. You never buckle up. Come on, put on the buckle.
I don't buckle up. I don't feel safe buckling up. Like, imagine there is like a sudden fiery crash and I need to exit the vehicle and I become trapped.
What? You would not become trapped.
I would become trapped because, like, if there is sudden movement, this thing might, like, not open up and then I'm stuck and I will burn alive.
Dad.
This could happen.
Dad, it's the law.
What's this law? Is it in the five books of Moses? Is it in the Old Testament, New Testament? No. It's in the law of Massachusetts. I don't buckle up. They can arrest me. We need to edit this out.
Dad, just buckle up.
Okay, fine. I will buckle up just for you, son. Just to set the example to all the millions of people watching our videos.
Okay, anyway, so today, Dad, can you please cover that up?
Cover what up?
Just take it off or move it or something.
I want to look like an American dude.
Okay, you know what? Today, we're going to work out.
Working outing so that we become thin and gorgeous.
Yes.
And I'm already gorgeous. I just need to become thin, okay? Okay, today, back to you.
Today is strength day, which means that we have the upper body strength related regimens which we have to partake in.
What is partake?
Take part.
Take part. Whoa, is partake?
That's so cool. We're gonna take you with us through the workout. We hope you have fun. Dad, could you please put on some other hat?
What do you mean some other hat?
Well, you look ridiculous.
I have one more hat.
No, not on top of the bandana.
See? Now I look really American. I've got a bandana and I have this cap. What does it say?
Polo.
Polo. Not sponsored by Polo, but now I am like doubly American. I have a bandana and I have this cap backwards. My head is being strangled.
Okay. You know what?
I think oxygen is leaving the brain.
No. There's no oxygen in there as it is.
Okay.
Let's go. So we're walking in. Dad, you should really take that off.
Doubly American. Dwayne The Rock Johnson. See my workout.
Why are you sitting down?
I need to put on.
Oh, it's in this bag. Oh, let's have a bag check. Dad, that hat looks pretty tightly wound. Do you think you'll be able to take it off once we get in the gym?
Don't I look American? Do you prefer this look or this look? I think this is more American. Or maybe like, I'm a cool rapper. I'm going to Brooklyn to see my brother.
Dad, what is that song? You sing it every time. Can you please put on your shoes? My God. You need help? Are you bending over too much?
Can you tighten my shoesings for me? Говорит Москва. Работают все радиостанции Советского Союза. Okay, let's go.
Are you quite finished?
Oh, by the way.
Oh, God.
Under Armour, please share my video. We're going viral.
And the gym. Oh. I will take this one. All right, step one.
Step one, a warm up on the elliptical. Level 4 to start with, then level 7.
Level 4, huh? God, I'm just so fit. Warm-up's done. Now, we're gonna do the main part of the workout.
Actually, 105. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Your turn.
I'm doing 80, so take that.
You're such a wimp.
What are you talking? You're doing 105 and I'm like 40 years younger, so.
Oh, horrible form.
I didn't talk while you were doing it.
Are you ticklish?
I've already lost count. Let's hope that was 12. God damn. Dad.
We'll edit this out. Hello, this is Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Welcome to my iron paradise.
Okay, can you just get on with it, please? Okay, so you were doing 100, right? I am just gonna change it by 1. Get out of the way. Dad, you dropped the bar.
No pain. I don't think you have any muscles. In between sets, we do push-ups. I do 12 times. Just for today, I will do 15.
Let's see your form. For me to do mine. Oh, well, their phone is in it. Whoa. I will do 15 also.
Два.
Oh my god.
Lower that butt.
You lower that butt.
Second set.
What is that? What is this? WWE? Okay, you know what? Can we just get on with this? It's already like half hour in.
Set number 2.
Okay.
No pain.
Special effects.
7. 8.
You know, you can stop. It's fine.
11. 12.
Oh.
Yes. Yes. What's with my eyes? They're somehow closed.
What's wrong with your eyes?
Ah, I think this cap backwards made my eyes closed. Do you know why it's hard? It's because you don't actually have any muscles. Pathetic.
Oh god. Let's do a cool 360. Whoops, there's a pillar in the way. How many was that? 2?
Actually, you do have some muscle.
Thank you.
1. Yeah. Shit, yeah. Yes, yes. This is Pshara. Okay.
Can you stop smashing into everything?
And that's a set of push-ups.
How many was that?
That's...
Oh my god.
15.
Happening now.
Last set is known as the drop set. So
drop.
A drop. So I still do 12 and then I lower the weight a little bit and do 15 more. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. This is it.
Not quite. Still two more activities. I'll switch the weight.
Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Fifteen more. I'm going to Disneyland. Let's go. Suck it up, princess.
That's sexist.
What is sexist?
Son.
Psychological warfare.
We're not competing.
Oh, but we are. We are.
Don't break anything. Last set.
Ой, я устал. Хочу на ручки кому-нибудь. Ой, all this working outing makes me tired and makes me hungry. You're a beast, a small beast. We're skipping dinner tonight.
1 more for good luck. 5 more. Nice.
No pain.
Dad, can we take a break, please?
No breaks.
Okay, well, I think the gym's closing soon.
Can it's not just... closing. I... Sexiest princess.
You're sexist.
No
princess.
Pain. Let's go.
No talking.
Okay. Horrible form.
Give me your hand. Oh, God. Okay, now it's time for two more exercises and then we'll be done.
Dad, what the heck? You look so stupid.
Next, planks on the balls.
Doesn't sound very good. Okay, Dad, come on. Dad, my God, are you a child?
Okay. Let's go. Minute and 10 second plank.
Okay.
That only made it harder for you. You're drooling.
Full contact planking.
That sounds so wrong. Full contact. Ow. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. How many minutes? Seconds? Okay, 40 seconds more. Oh, Dad, no one wants to see that. Full contact planking? Dad, that sounds even worse than, like, just planking. God, I'm thirsty.
Yeah, come.
Oh, there should be cups. Oh, Dad, you're not supposed to... Wait, where are the cups? Dad? What are you, some sort of gazelle? Some animal drinking out of a river? Okay, I'm not doing that. Alright, time for the last activity. Alright, so now we have to do the weights.
115.
Like the sword in the stone.
50. That's 50.
Awesome. Oh God, I think that's what I'm doing. Trist. All right.
Can you read this? Lived until 91, never stepped foot in the gym. Last set, drop set. Us fatlets must unite.
All right.
Раз, два, три, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, lower weight.
15 times.
Let's go. Any words of inspiration?
Nope. Doing a little less than usual.
Yes, because you're a wimp.
No, because my wrist started hurting.
Oh, because you're a wimp. How many?
8, maybe. That concludes the workout.
Workout is done. We're strong. What's the inspirational message for the working out?
If you want to get strong, or if you wanted to spend quality time with a family member, then
you need to work out. And also, if you want to have amazing muscles, I think these are moobs. Oh, is that what they are? We'll edit them out. Moobs.
Oh, no. Ew, ew. Good night. They get it. They get it. Okay. Good
okay.
Night.
Okay.
Dad, you're insane. Oh, God. Dad, there's glass. What is this, Planet of the Apes?
Show my muscles.
Okay.
Show my Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson.
Yeah, just relax. You let see us this, see your.
You see the tricep and L'chaim to Laser Wolf
to Tevia
to title my daughter,
my bride.
We'll edit this out. L'chaim. Muscle
it's just water. My dad, of course, needs to take a shower, unlike me, who didn't even break a sweat. Anyway, so that was a good workout. Do not forget to subscribe and like the Facebook page and follow the Instagram on both our channels, Crazy Russian Dad and Crazy Russian Son. Good night.